seems indeed with us very soon, having exchanged their various pleasantries. What I have to tell you is that the weather may not be great for the duration of the evening. The clouds yet to open, but one suspects that they will pretty shortly, and when the rain comes, we are warned to expect plenty of it. Such scenes here, a sea of team colours, songs ringing down from the stands. The tone is set for the 90 minutes ahead. It is a true heavyweight clash.
Well, in the normal circumstances, this is a massive matchup, and I'm not totally in agreement with the view that friendlies tend to take the edge away. In my experience, if the opposition go at it full tilt, then you have to reciprocate. We'd like to see excitement and be entertained, but if it does go down the serious route, there'll still be lots to enjoy.
They've got on the way here pretty promptly. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. You could make the difference.
Well, Peter, I think this guy, Tony Kroos, is probably likely to be the key player. I'd go so far as to say he's now the commander on the ball. I mean, he looks much more natural these days in that deeper midfield position.
Yeah, I'd have picked him to make out the fans feel much the same way. So, what can they make of this? It's a sharp little ball here.
Breakthrough already.
Belly. Vinicius Junior spread out to the left. And they've got a throw. Looks to the other side. Mohamed Salah. Gakpo. Challenge just a bit on the firm side. This is good, that's a foul. Drives it in. Carvajal is there and he can get that clear. Camavinga. To the left it goes. Alexander-Arnold makes the interception. Alexander-Arnold, good spot, he's seen the run. Mohamed Salah. Salah cross, chance and a header! Oh, fine, stop from the keeper.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping compared to back up his high-class weight.
Rodrigo. Bellingham fiddles it through. That is a great pick out. He's beaten the last man. Chance!
Oh, he's top well, great stop. Potential goal of the season contender, if only.
Rodrigo really has just learned a lesson there. Your focus cannot lapse, even slightly.
Quality. He made it look ridiculously easy.
Bellingham simply knew the ball was asking to be hit first time because of the way it arrived, and boy, did he hit it.
Ourselves a game here.
I think they can sense a comeback here, and so can this crowd. It's all systems go now.
Oh, he's enjoyed that. He evidently loves the contest. Oh, that's a key interception.
Oh, it's a searing run. He is a man on a mission.
The defence proved infallible then, but that won't be the last they'll see of him. Heads one in.
And it's the goalkeeper's to claim.
Just starting to get the first signs of rain here.
Steered out wide, but he won't reach that one.
Well, that had the makings of something quite promising, but it's fizzled out into nothing.
Camavinga,
Vinicius Junior,
Alisson deals with it effortlessly. And this goes for half-time.
Come in at half-time, largely satisfied with where they are. After a half which has certainly had its moments, has been lit up with some flair from time.
Oh, well, the pickings certainly have been rich in this first half.
Well, we've had plenty to go at in that first half, Peter, and it's a fragile lead that could quite easily change hands in the second. If you like your football unpredictable, I think you're at the right match.
Very little in it. The score at half-time is 2-1. We're already back on the way here. Changes made by neither side, from what we understand. Now it's Mohamed Salah. And here's Mohamed Salah. Salah plays it in.
Well, that's the first attempt, Peter, we've seen of one of those breaking passes just to spread the play. That's positional goals, the utilisation of space.
Oh, nice touch. Valverde. Alexander-Arnold has created one goal already. Gravenberg,
Diaz,
Gakpo,
Mendy,
it's Camavinga,
Toni Kroos,
for Valverde,
Camavinga,
it's Bellingham.
Rodrigo. Oh, now here's a good battle, bicep to bicep.
Van Dijk.
Van Dijk with the clearance.
Camavinga.
Bellingham. It's run loose here.
Room for a shot. Vinicius Junior.
Real chance!
And collective relief etched on the faces of the defenders.
Yeah, just noticing now about that defensive line and how much it's dropping. It's too deep for me.
And why do you think that would be?
Well, it's an obvious move to prevent the opposition from exploiting the space that was usable.
Szoboszlai. That is lovely. Pulls it back.
Rüdiger attempts a clearance.
Of a slide. There's plenty of space out wide here.
Rodrigo.
Valverde.
It's Vinicius Junior.
Played out to the right.
Looking for options for movement.
Now it's Bellingham.
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
This is a really front-footed approach.
Spot on, Peter.
Vinicius Junior.
Gakpo.
And it's played forward.
Hey, That's a good run down the left. Rodrigo. Mendy. And it's Nacho. To Valverde. Camavinga. Well, that is one way to stop him. Spread out to the left. Szoboszlai. Robertson. Well, he's felt that, hasn't he? He's gone for a throw-in. And that has left him in a heap. Robertson just loves to go forward whenever he can. Gets his pass away. Keeper's got good distance on that. Over to the left. Robertson has it in a wide position. Tries to get it clear. That's very neat. Mohamed Salah.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed. But will they?
Away from immediate danger. Gakpo. In with a...
Great header, made it look easy.
Yeah, he makes those runs with great skill. The goal's not reliable to get his head to the ball.
Changes here from both sides, in fact.
Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the efforts he put in. He was very willing, though not quite able.
So the lead now is 2. Vinicius Junior.
Rodrigo.
Gravenberg. Szoboszlai, McAllister, Robertson, looking for the runner, played into space out wide, Bellingham. A tumble under that challenge, and he has been fouled there. The referee's awarded a free kick. Well, some of the players here are letting their emotions get the better of them. They do have to be careful. This must not be framed any further.
Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical, and you have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but it had to be done.
Modric plays it short. Camavinga. Mendy. Played out wide. That's good play.
time.
Robertson. Well, that tackle was certainly sturdy. Interesting ball.
Vinicius Junior.
Bellingham. Now to Bellingham.
Rodrigo!
Straight at the keeper. That's just literally playing into his hands.